What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are up early. I just missed sunrise by a little bit because I was looking for the key to the four-wheeler, but we're dressed up since it's beginning of gun season. We're still going to be using the crossbow, but just for safety precautions, we're going to put the orange on today. Got some new gear, got the gloves, got the jacket, got the pants, and got me some shoes from Rural King. They'll do the trick. So we're going to get back there and get started. I'm loud up here because we're by the cabin, but as soon as we get back there, we got to get quiet, and I'm going to sit up there for a couple hours, hopefully see something at the very least. But today, we're going to try to get a deer, so stay tuned. walking around, and it's pretty cool that there's actually quite a few deer. I've spooked two of them, two bedding locations. The first one I didn't even know about. I was just kind of walking around, trying to be quiet. I hit a stick and it took off. But that first one, it got alerted and it was screaming pretty loud, so I probably ruined that one. But the second one, I was walking up the hill up here, and you can't really be that quiet walking up that hill. And the deer, like, you know, stood up to see what I was looking at or whatever, and ended up taking off. But then I come up here, and like the first one took off, then the second one just stood there. So of course the stupid wind picked up and spooked it, because I was gonna like walk a little closer and try to get around a tree. But yeah, so we're gonna keep walking around. That's the big opening. I'm thinking if there's not a tree stand over there, I might get one over there, because that's a pretty good location, it looked like. And a lot of the fall colors are that bright yellow and orange, which should help me, you know, during gun season, keep me kind of hidden. But I'm going to walk over that way, you know, and then I'm going to work my way to the other tree stand. I just figured I'd come this way and check it out. Unfortunately, I think every time I spook a deer, they're running right into hunters, because every time I spook them, I hear gunshots like 10 minutes later. So, whatever, but we're gonna walk over here, and then I'm gonna go to the other tree stand. I haven't got to videotape much because my phone's about to die, so.
And please hit that like and subscribe button and ring that notification bell so you can keep up with this little hunting journey and the cabin journey and the farm journey and everything else we come up with. So just stay tuned. We appreciate all the support. We will see you in the next video. Peace.